We do begin tonight with breaking news at this hour. The United States Justice Department is suing the state of California for giving sanctuary to undocumented immigrants. Our justice reporter Paula Reid has the latest on this.
Jeff, this lawsuit was just filed against the state of California, its governor and attorney general, for failing to cooperate with federal immigration enforcement.
We're getting no help from the state of California.
The lawsuit marks the latest development in an ongoing feud between the Trump administration and the state of California over sanctuary cities. President Trump at one point even threatened to pull federal agents from the state.
Frankly, if I wanted to pull our people from California, you would have a crime nest like you've never seen in California.
The lawsuit alleges that three California state laws violate the U.S. Constitution, arguing that they illegally prevent federal immigration officials from carrying out their duties. California Attorney General Becerra has defended the state's laws as constitutional.
Our state laws essentially say that we want to protect people's rights to privacy, and we want to protect their ability to go about their business of going to work, feeding their kids.
Now, this lawsuit was just filed, so the state hasn't had a chance to file its response. And tomorrow, Attorney General Jeff Sessions will be in California, where he is expected to address law enforcement. He's also expected to tell them that with this lawsuit, he is trying to make their jobs safer, and he expects to win. Jeff.
Paula Reid, thank you.